do not raise too much or put pressure on the palms. Slowly come down. Number three, exhale, come down. Forehead to the ground. Number four, stretch the arms. Relax in Makarasana. Next asana, Shalabhasana, locust posture. It is also a prone posture, cultural category, with four intermediate steps to go into posture and to come out. It's complementary Bhujangasana. Starting position, legs together, hands stretched in the front. Forehead on the ground, relaxation, Makarasana. Come to Sthiti, prone Sthiti. Practice Shalabhasana, silent demonstration. Shalabhasana with counts. Come to Sthiti. Legs together, hands stretch above, lying on the abdomen. Number one, make loose fist of the palms with the thumb inside. Place the palms under the thighs at the root of the thighs. Number two, inhale and raise both the legs up. Give a backward and upward pull to the legs. Number three, exhaling, bring the legs to the ground. Number four, release the hands, relax completely. Makarasana. Benefits and limitations. Practice of Shalabhasana helps in the management of sciatica problem and lower back pain. Sciatica is a nerve emanating from the lower back, spreading all through the leg, all along the leg up to the toes. It may give pulling pain all along the leg. Tones up the kidneys. The practice of this asana tones the kidneys, tones the hip joints. Limitations, cardiac patients and diabetics to avoid this practice. All of you come into Sthiti for practicing Shalabhasana. Legs together, hands stretched forward. Number one, make fist of the palms. Place them under the thighs, at the root of the thighs, chin on the ground. Number two, give a backward pull and upward push. Rise the legs up, both the hips in one level. Number three, exhaling, bring the legs to ground. Number four, release the hands, relax in Makarasana relaxation. Group practice of Shalabhasana. Come to Sthiti. A group members, B group partners, please observe and correct. Number 4, release the hands, relax in Makarasana relaxation. Two group practice of Shalabhasana. Come to Sthiti. A group members, B group partners, please observe and correct. Number 1, make loose fist of the palms, place them under the thighs, at the root of the thighs, chin on the ground. Number 2, raise both the legs up, with the knees straight. Number 3, exhaling, bring the legs to the ground. Number 4, release the hands, relax in Makarasana. Relax completely. Two group practice. B group will practice now. A group members will observe and correct them. B group members, please come to Sthiti, prone Sthiti, lying on the abdomen, stretch the arms above the head, legs together. Number 1, make loose fist of the palms, place them under the thighs, at the root of the thighs. Number 2, inhale, give a nice backward and upward pull. Raise both the legs up. Number 3, bring the legs to ground. Number 4, release the hands. Relax in Makarasana. Any questions you can ask. We move on for key points. Key points with demonstration and explanation. Come to Sthiti, legs together, hands stretched above, forehead on the ground. Number 1. Make loose fist of the palms with the thumb inside. Place the palms under the thighs, at the root of the thighs. Number 2. Without bending the knees, raise both the legs up with a nice pull backwards and upwards. Chin on the ground, awareness on the throat region. Number 3, bring the legs to the ground. Number 4, release the hands. Relax nicely in Makarasana. Once again, the key points, both the foot together, knees straight. There should be a backward and upward push to the feet. Chin on the ground. Awareness on the throat. With the key points, all of you practice together, synchronizing yourselves with the demonstration. Bring the legs together, hands stretched forward, forehead on the ground. Number 1. Make fist of the palms, place them under the thighs, at the root of the thighs. Number two, inhale and rise both the legs up with a backward and upward push. Maintain the awareness in the throat region, chin being on the ground. Number three, bring the legs to ground. Number four, release the hands and relax. Now we move on to a new asana, Dhanurasana, the bow posture. In the final posture, the body looks like bow. It's a prone type cultural category. Four intermediate postures to go into asana and come out. There is no complementary. Starting position, prone position and relaxation in Makarasana. Please come to Sthiti, the starting position. Silent demonstration. Dhanurasana. Demonstration with counts. Number one, two, three, four, relax in Makarasana. Demonstration with counts, breathing and exhalation. Come to Sthiti, prone Sthiti, legs together, hands stretched above the head, forehead on the ground. Number one, fold the legs at the knees. Catch hold of the ankles with the hands. Number two, give a nice backward push to the legs and pull them with the help of the hands upward. Stretch the back and give a nice curvature to the back. Allow the head to hang backwards. Feel the nice stretch of the abdominal muscles. Number three, come down. Number four, release the legs. Relax in Makarasana. We see the benefits and limitations of Dhanurasana. Regular practice of this asana removes the gastrointestinal disorders, stimulates and slims the body, gives good stimulation and flexibility to the back, useful in cases of diabetes. People with any problem, any health problem, should avoid this practice. All of you come to Sthiti, prone Sthiti, for practicing this asana. Number one, fold the legs at the knees Hold the ankles with the hands. Number two. Inhale. Give a nice push to the legs by themselves and pull them upwards with the help of the hands. Give good curvature to the back. Take the head backwards as much as possible. Maintain with normal breathing. Number three, come down. Number four, release the ankles. Relax in Makarasana. Group practice. A group will practice. B group partners, please observe and correct them. Come to Stiti, A group members. Number one, fold the legs at the knees, hold the ankles with the hands. Number two, inhale, rise back, rise up. Push the legs and pull them by the hands upwards. Number three, come down. Release the legs, release the hands, relax in Makarasana.